the keyboard. Learning about the keyboard and its keys. Before you start using the computer, you must know a few things about the keyboard. The keyboard is connected to the CPU by a wire. The keyboard has many small buttons called keys. These keys are pressed to type alphabets or numbers. You can see different sets of keys on the keyboard. Alphabet keys. You can type any letter of the alphabet using the alphabet keys. Number keys. You can type any number using the number keys. Arrow keys. You can use the arrow keys to move up and down, left and right on the screen. Function keys. You can do special jobs using the function keys. Special keys. The other keys on the keyboard are special keys, used to do some special jobs. Some special keys are Control key, Delete key, the Tab key, the Spacebar key, and the Enter key. Summary. In this chapter, we learned about the functions of keyboard.
Students. Yes, students. Do you remember the interesting name of the keyboard? Yes, we will see that why we call it a keyboard. It is called QWERTY. QWERTY. Yes, it's QWERTY. As you know, you can see the keyboard is named for the first six letters on the top row of the keyboard. QWERTY. On your screen, you can see as well this row highlighted one. So, there are some important keys to know on the keyboard. The first one is Shift key makes letters capitalized. The next one, you can find the other Shift key on the right hand side as well. And this is the long space bar. It adds a space between the words. And the other key is, this is the Enter key, like clicking OK or go down one line, going to the next line. The next one is the backspace. It erases backwards one letter at a time, means erases means deleting.